also, I always sing with closed eyes, so it's weird not to close my eyes.